Lagrange's mean value theorem. Let f of x be the function defined in closed interval a comma b such that, first one, f of x is continuous on closed interval a comma b. Second one, f of x is differentiable on open interval a comma b. Then there exists at least one variable c belongs to a comma b such that f dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a by b minus a. It's very simple. It helps you in solving problems. Let's go for the proof. Proof. Define g of x is equal to f of x plus a or ax in closed interval a comma b, where a is to be determined such a way that g of a is equal to g of b. G of a is equal to g of b. F of a plus a is equal to f of b plus ab. We are shifting the terms, taking capital A as common. A is equals to f of b minus f of a by a minus b. Take this as a second equation. Since f of x is continuous on closed interval a comma b, gx is continuous on closed interval a comma b. Since f of x is differentiable on closed interval a comma b, gx is differentiable on open interval a comma b. Okay. Substituting values of a in 1, we get g of a is equal to g of b. Therefore, g satisfies all conditions on of Rolle's theorem. Okay. Then there exists c belongs to a comma b such that g dash c is equal to 0. F of c plus a capital A is equal to 0. Sending a on that side, f dash c is equal to minus a. What is a from equation 2? F of b minus f of a by a minus b. So from equation 2, f dash c is equal to b f of b minus f of a by b minus a. Geometrical representation. If f of x is continuous on closed interval a comma b and f of x is smooth, differentiable in f or in a comma b, then there exists at least one c belongs to a comma b such that tangent drawn at f of c is parallel to the line joining f of a and b. Lagrange's mean value theorem is very important. It was asked in 2012, 13, 19, 17 and 15. Cauchy's mean value theorem. This is also very much important. Let f of x and g of x be two functions defined in closed interval a comma b. First one, f of x and g of x are continuous in a comma b. Second one, f of x and g of x are differentiable in open interval a comma b. G dash x is not equal to 0, therefore x belongs to a comma b. Then there exists c belongs to open interval a comma b such that f dash of c by g dash of c is equal to f of b minus f of a by g of b minus g of a. Proof. Define h of x and f of x plus k g of x, where c is to be determined in such a way that h a is equal to h b. F of a plus k g of a is equal to f of b plus k g of b. K, take k as common. K g of a minus g of b is equal to f of b minus f of a. K is equal to g of b minus f of b minus f of a by minus g of b minus g of a. Take this as equation 2, where denominator is not equal to 0. If it's equal to 0, it will be undetermined. Since f of x and g of x are continuous on closed interval a comma b, h of x is continuous on a comma closed interval a comma b. Since f of x and g of x are differentiable on open interval a comma b, h of x is differentiable on a comma b. From 1 and 2, h of a is equal to h of b. Okay, from 1 and 2, h of a is equal to h of b. H satisfies all conditions of Rolle's theorem. There exists C belongs to a comma b such that h dash c is equal to 0. F dash of c plus k g dash of c is equals to k is equals to minus f dash c by g dash c. We are differentiating h dash c, nothing else. Okay, we are using Rolle's theorem over here. From 2, g dash c by f dash c by g dash c is equal to f of b minus f of a by g of b minus g of a. In calculus of one variable, we have seen Rolle's theorem, Lagrange's mean value theorem and Cauchy's mean value theorem. Let's go for Taylor series. First one, f of x possesses derivatives of all orders, then Taylor series is given by f of x plus h is equal to f of x plus h f dash x plus h square by 2 factorial f double dash x plus h cube by 3 factorial f triple dash x plus so on till infinity. Taylor series in possess deviation of all orders. Okay, if x possess deviation derivatives of all orders, Taylor series is given by f of x plus h is equal to f of x plus h f dash x is equal to f h square by 2 factorial f double dash x plus h cube by 3 factorial f triple dash of x to the infinity. If we put x equals to a and h is equal to x minus a, then this equation 1 becomes f of x is equals to a and a are cancel because x is equals to a and h is equal to x minus a. F of a plus x minus a f dash a. X minus a by 2 factorial f double dash a plus x minus a whole square by 3 factorial f triple dash a till infinity. Taylor series in powers of x minus a or Taylor series in expansion about x equals to a. This series is very important. Make sure to practice it. As we have seen, Taylor series in powers of x minus a. If we put a is equal to 0 in that series, we will get f of x is equal to f of 0 plus x f dash of 0, x plus x square by 2 factorial f double dash of 0 plus x cube by 3 factorial f triple dash of 0 plus till infinity. Note, Taylor series about x equal to 0 is Maclaurin series. Make sure to practice this one. If you have any doubts, make sure to like, share and comment. Okay, don't forget to subscribe to watch more videos like this. In next video, we will complete the whole chapter, then explanation of the whole chapter, and in next video, we will start practicing questions.